the NE-Shift function in your IONIQ 6N to fill the engine-like driving experience with simulated gear shifts. When NE-Shift is activated, the driver can experience combustion engine-like shifting patterns, sensation, and sound. The cluster and head-up display show the virtual engine RPM and gear position, while inactive Sound Plus is automatically enabled in ignition mode to make high-performance sound effects such as afterburn, bubbling, and upshift bangs. The default button for NE-Shift is the N2 button, but it can also be activated in the AVN system by pressing the Use NE-Shift button in the N mode screen. Activating NE-Shift defaults the vehicle to automatic shifting, but you can also engage the paddle shifters to change to manual mode. In the manual mode, paddle shifters work just like a manual gear shifter in ICE vehicles. Pulling the left paddle shifter downshifts, and pulling the right paddle shifter upshifts. Sounds matched to virtual engine RPM and motor torque for each gear are played both inside and outside the vehicle, enhancing the thrill of the drive. Additionally, in the N mode screen, navigate to performance options, NE shift, and you can enable shift alert sound and ambient shift light for a more intuitive and engaging shifting experience. NE shift can be used with N drift optimizer, N launch control, N torque distribution, N grin boost, N battery, and smart cruise control. However, it is disabled when N pedal is active and can be restricted when the battery is full or too low, or when TCS or ECS operating for safety reasons. Experience a more intense and dynamic driving adventure with the NE Shift, wherever and whenever you want.